Should I go tier star? What if I went tier star versus Yone and I fucked his mother? I'll try it. Well, a player that understands the value of item diversity and counter items. I like it. True! Unironically, Gale Force got me the kill on Sivir, and Frozen Heart's the reason why I lived long enough to kill Zed. I'm thinking about going tier start. Let's try it. Try Muramana versus Yone. I just drank water, but there wasn't suction in the cup. So I was like sucking my soul out. I was literally just sucking myself. That felt awful. Holy. Maybe I need to give it a shake. Maybe it doesn't have air. Pause? Why? Wait, I'm a bastard. I was slow. Wait, I just realized I have Lord Semi on my team. The GOAT. My favorite player of all time, Lord Semi. Not gonna go Cole. Let's try a new route. Okay, never mind. We are not trying a new route. Not fog. On this crash back, I should be able to hurt this guy. This is a better song. I think we should have just taunted the Yone though. I think I used my cooldowns bad, but I also think that we should have just gone on Yone there. He queued the Qiyana when I think he should have just gone for the other guy. I'm actually just gonna reset buy boots. Actually, I can't buy boots. Probably do this then. Are you doubting the Lord Semi? Well, I mean, I think his decision making, I think he should have just gone on Yone because Yone had no flash. Or actually, Yone did have flash. Shut your whore mouth, yums. That sucks, actually. I dodged the ult, but Keanu was there to cover. We're doing okay. For the time being. I messed up on the timing of my barrel, or I would have killed him. That was my chance at a solo kill there. Smooge. My shot will kill him though. If I timed the barrel correctly, yeah. But when he snapped back, he still had NATO. And ulti. I keep choking so hard, man. Like, there I didn't get my first strike off, and my first strike could have killed him. It's not even like I'm like just missing inputs. Ow. Feels bad. Celestial, especially in Prime, 3 months in a row, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. I hope he doesn't have his item. That would be a disaster for me. Okay. I'll take it. Oh yeah, he built Zeal, so it's, it makes sense why he doesn't have it. Well, he's gonna TP. God, if I flash up, I would flash that. Holy. Wait, why do we have AP Twitch? Wait, why didn't he take the portal? Still. Nice, guys. I'm with Lord Semi on this one. That was good. I feel like I'm just going to complete Man Immune since it's already done. Nice, one more. One more stack and it's done. Nice. Nobody got the 300 gold from the turret. I don't know why I blue warded the same exact bush, by the way. No fucking idea. Gangplank is so broken. I did like 700 damage and I did serpents. Jesus. Gangplank is broken. My man immune did 134 too. But I confused the fuck out of her with that. It's nice one-shotting the back wave though. Wait, this is actually not bad. This is not a bad build path, actually. I don't mind this build path, actually, at all. I really don't mind this build path. Okay. I went Essence Double Cloak into Mura Mana. All right, from 0 lethal or 10 lethality to 28. Good. I like tripled my lethality. Surely one of us got it. What? Being alpha was not bad, but I messed up my combos, and then I flashed an inch. I got caught trolling. I actually got caught trolling. I actually got caught trolling. Oh my gosh, I actually got caught trolling. Holy. I actually got caught trolling. Ow. Fuck, it's warded. My butt. Ramos! Ramos! My man. Oh. Oh my gosh, Ramus. Why is he pinging me? I did nothing. It's a thing of the prime, bro. Appreciate it. Chat, you know what I just remembered? We won our previous game. How fucked up was that? XDDD Jim. What just happened? Well, that's not fun. That wasn't very poggers. They all kill themselves trying to kill him. Dude, my Rammus is the best player on the server. He said, "I have friends," and then pinged me. "I have friends too." Holy Lord, Semi is Giga Chad. No way. That's a lot of fucking damage. I was hoping to hit Varus there. Look at them. Look at them. Let's TP with infinity. Good. I do a lot of damage. I think this build is good top lane into like I went over this on stream, but the only reason why this might suck sometimes going tier top lane. Anyway, hold on. I got a Q pop. Do I accept it? It's on my other account. Yeah, the game will be over. Actually, just to be safe, I won't accept it. Just to be safe, I won't accept it and I'll queue again. The only problem with doing this top lane is that you have a lot of tradie matchups. Like, you can't go tier into Camille unless you were going, like, Grasp. If you were going Grasp, I feel like that's just a little sus. You might as well just go Triforce. Damn, if I had Gathering Storm, I would have killed her, but I took Domination this game because I'm top lane. Oh, it's on hit Varus too. Oh, they FF. I should have accepted it. GP was versus Camille, right? Yes. GP still beats Camille. Oh my gosh. What a banger game that was. Dude, Lord Semi just running through everyone. Was fun. That was definitely a fun one. That was definitely a fun one. Beautiful, a nice little plus 31. I did wait, Rammus out damaged me. So Rammus did 30k damage. He tanked 43.5k damage and he avoided. He avoided 102,000 damage. The damage that he did truly take was 43k. Is Varus up there? Varus isn't up there. He also healed. Where did he heal a lot from? Is this healing done not? Oh, I think he healed so much from Triumph. No shit. I think he healed from oh, jungle camps too. Okay, that's so that I was gonna that's so cool though. Wow. Thanks, my friends, Tempos SOLARBACCA. Thanks, Talon. Show settings, please. One time. What setting? You went Merman at top? Yeah. I did. Anyways, we gotta pop in our other account. Yeah, we gotta pop in our other account. But I guess we can also finish this video too.